God. So we're back here again. And then Myth. Fuck. Ooh. Off screen, I tried killing these bandits. They didn't really work. Managed to kill like three of them. But then I had to get fucked up by like last two. So something we need to work on. So as you can see now, we have a shotgun. did that off screen. Moved a couple of things in. We moved house as well. We're moving currently in the moving process. So that is good. Of course, you know, last you've seen, I can't remember what I was doing, but yeah, we've got some stuff. We got some more stuff in the other house. I don't think you guys were here when I moved to workbench here. Yeah, I can't remember. I do apologize for that. Yeah, let's go out. Let's do it, lady. Yeah. So we need to actually gain stuff. Okay. Oh yeah, we haven't got anything in here now. What about this? All right, that's it. All right. Comes our stuff for us now, which is like a easy as fire. This is the car we're trying to currently fit. Just need to get a jerry can. Of course, this is all the stuff I put in the car ready to get it. So, got two pistols. 15 rounds for a rifle. So when we get assault rifle sorted, got some gear. Actually, what do we actually need for the. Because if I can make the jerry can, I'll make it now. Because what else do we need? We just need one more tire, don't we? Yeah, one more tire and a lot of fuel. Yeah, that's all we need. Alright, let's do this.
We can do this before I have to go to work.
Shouldn't be a problem. Wait. Why am I running back to the hospital? Oh yeah, work first. Yeah. So, we get this done. I hope you like music. If you don't want music in my video and the stream, let me know and I'll stop. But make me feel good. Oh, you can't make it. You gotta go to the farm. Oh wait, here we can. Oh, we can make it. Right. All right, so we're gonna be looking for a wheel, obviously. So we're going to be going on the run for a wheel. Might find one anyway, but it means we can start gaining fuel for our rig. Like, of course, if the engine runs out or if anything breaks, I've played so far. So we can start collecting fuel with the cars that I've looted. I'm going to start leaving the doors open. So, all thanks to me watching Cage, good YouTuber, if you guys want to watch him, he's pretty good. So, yeah, all thanks to watching him, learning how to play this. Yeah, it was pretty good. Oh yeah, so now we have a gas can. I mean, as soon as the gas can's done, we can go to our new place. Oh, that's good. You got it. Yeah. Right, yeah. Oh, fuck. I already left it in the car. ain't doing too well. I'm not long woke up, but for you guys, gotta do a stream. So obviously, like, this game has so much potential to it, like, you wouldn't believe. And this is just any sandbox survival game, but, you know, it's epic. I ain't gonna lie, it's a brilliant game. Like, people wanted zombie apocalypse game like this. You know, it's like, I wouldn't say they're zombies, I'd say like they're infected. You know, like, I would say it's more like, well, that's a lot of fuel. They're off the, if any of you've seen, like, I Am Legend, it's like, I would say it's just like that. Like, I would say so, in that sense, due to, like, they come out in the night, more sense than night, like in I Am Legend. Pick up more of that. Pick up. Oh, we'll take another bit of spark. Proceed, my friend. Yeah. So, obviously, also, we're gonna be taking care of those infected up there as well. I would say we now have the integrity, the knowledge, and whatnot to do that. I fucked it. I'll leave it in my car. Good. Let's get out. When the mist comes, expect me to scream if we're out. I hate it. But we might start doing some stealth. There's some fires. Oh! Yes, alright. Oh, good walk. Where am I? Oh no, I'm not. Alright, good. One, two. Rightio. Right, okay, that doesn't work. Oh, fuck. Alright, that didn't work out as planned. I'm bleeding quite heavily back now, that's fine. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to stop. Pistol. Yeah, why not? We're taking a bra. They all got durability. I'm dyslexic, but durability? Yeah, that's the word. I think that's everything in here. Yeah, it looks like it. Alright. Well, legs, fuck. So let's get that car sorted. Go to our new home. And probably head north. I know there's a ranger station, or well, watchtower kind of over there. So we'll be able to sort that out. I don't wanna run. Is that run too? Because yeah, I don't wanna like actually overdo it. As you can see where the icon is, it will, if it goes all the way up, bandage will break, start bleeding again. So just gotta be careful with that. Prepared. Well, I completely forgot. I think you're gonna like the new place though. It's a nice place. Nice house. We do need to take out their pack, so there's a survivor there. We could do with another survivor. So it's just the having to take the bandits out. Try and get used to the gunfight. Oh, that's good. So obviously. Oh, that's a fucking jerk. you won't run for shit now, will you? Hope we can get there back before they missed it. That'd be great. Yeah, Bandit House is literally down there. One of their bases. I think it's over there or there. Yeah, over there. I ain't got enough firepower to deal with them. I've already tried with shotgun and I don't see how shotgun. Like, didn't kill those fucking infected. Like, it took two shots for one. And it's like, what the fuck? Like, originally a shotgun would just fuck anything up. Close range. One shot. My fucking 12 gauge, well. Alright, what card do we leave it? Not that one. What is it? As for here, we'll just have. No, we don't. Could do with an upper wheel just in case, but. I'm not bleeding. It's good. Got enough fuel. Alright, I'll see this for a good bit. You're asking me why didn't I go for one of these cars? Not much space in the back. Of course, you want to go out, you want to go looting. I heard that there's a big town up north. So I want to go up north, check that out. But before we go anywhere, I want to get my wounded leg all healed up. It's nice, like, it's like one of those, it's like, it reminds you of forest due to the aspect of, like, cutting down trees, having to survive, like, water, hydration, food, and But apart from that, like, Forest has an ending where I don't think it has. It's just one of them sandbox survival games where you try to, like, survive, build up, gain loop, you know, just loop and just all that stuff you would do in a situation like this. But kind of put your head into the aspect of if this actually happens, like, you know, this is your role, you. I said that actually pretty decent, but. There we go. Alright, I think we have a car. Oh, well, they have this button. Oh, you can actually just. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is brilliant. Wait, this. Oh, I cannot. This. Wow. Right. Oh, I don't want to hit that just in case. Fuck that. Welcome to our new home, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. This is actually pretty nice. I like this already. So we'll keep the kind of stuff that we kind of need for like components. I want to try and do inventory as well, so like food and water. That's water. Wait, where did I put the food? That's just. I think we'll put. Food in this one then. Alright, that makes. Yeah, and then components, shit like that. Stuff we need. Yeah, we'll. Fractal, I can go to different. Yeah. Medical supplies, right. Oh, I forgot about that. One more. So, keep the shotgun here for the moment. Due to, ain't gonna use it. Actually, no, just in case we actually like, you know, do need it. Matches. Ammo from sorting there, then. Yeah. Food. Food system. freaking out. But right. Alright, if the car absolutely does fuck up, we can always move to that, you know. Another car, so. We do have a lot of rifle ammo. I can go in there because you can craft stuff. You can make food for that, but... You can get another one for tools, so I would say... You could... Yeah. Alrighty-o! So those of you that haven't seen the house, favorite, so this is obviously a different area, as in the house you would. You got your lovely kitchen here. And around here you have nothing. God knows, but they'll probably make this like player on up here. Upstairs, first bedroom. You now have a bed. So, all good, all good. We have another bedroom here. And another one. So, we've got a nice big three bedroom house. And, all nice, all good. So, let's just have a break. Let's go fuck it around. Be quick. I ain't risking this shit today. Right. So that'll get on the man. Turn the music down. No. That's bad. it would see any of them. Right, yeah. See, if they come in, I will kind of be fucked. Due to not having much ammo, my pistol. But we have our trusty axe. Shotgun hasn't got any ammo, but we have our trusty axe. So, we believe. Oh, no, there's one over there. You look straight at me. Oh, I thought that was one of them, but it's not. So basically, what this is about is you're immune to the mist. Like, so basically, the mist turns people sick, it makes people ill, and it turns them into the infected. Obviously, you know, like you and a couple people, aka bandits, survive. You know, you survive from it. So it's just when these bad boys come out to play, you just gotta worry about it. Look at that. He looks like some ugly motherfucker. I'm telling you now. Some ugly motherfucker right there. I don't know. Should we go out? Should we go out and... Oh, wait, mist is over. He'll probably drop dead in a minute. Mist over already? Fuck. Alright, in that case, never mind then. So, obviously, let's go to where he last was. See if he's dropped loot. Oh, he's there! Oh, there he is! He's stuck? Is he actually stuck? What is he still? Are you alive? Are you... No, you're moving. You're in the shadows, so... Well, just fucked up our first infected, guys, literally by stealth. That's actually pretty good. I like that. That's nice. I like that. So, you know, I just need to wait until my leg get healed up, and we'll go looking north. Don't really want to go fucked up. But damn. Oh, mate, I like literally that. I don't want to do that. No. But anyway, let's check this car. No fuel in it. Nothing back. Alright, let's leave the doors open. Just to say, I've looted it. Oh, well. But before we go north, there is something I do want to do. Go to the farm. If you watched my first video where I got absolutely fucked up at the farm, or was it my bear? I was not sure. We're gonna go there. There's a couple of good shooting that. Also, need to move that workbench down here. Or we might just make one. What do I need? Sixteen planks. Oh, that's a lot of... I probably could make that. Make wood, like a blacksmith. Stone. Oh. I'm actually debating right now. Moonshine. Why do you... Dormish. Ah, that needs a generator. Oh, guys. Guys. Oh, we got a lot of work. Because what I'm thinking, do I make this my work area? Do we make this the work area? Like, this. Think about it, right? The sawmill goes here. No, not the sawmill. The work. You got the forge. You know, if we can put it there. You know what? We don't. We'll move out. Because eventually, I want to put walls kind of around the place. Just that, you know, it's like, so it's all safe, cornered off. And it's like, yeah, well, we could actually make this our home. You know, this is going to, this is now our home. We're not moving anywhere else. I like this place. You know, it's in the country. You hear the birds singing. It's good. I like it. So, yeah. So let's have a look at that again. Right. We'll make a campfire soon. So. I think I got the scrap. And I definitely have the components. We just need the wood. So, let's get the wood. Dead. Keeping our prepared. Try to overdo wound. Dead. Oh, don't land on my car. Don't land on the car. Alright. So... I'm not carrying a store, am I? What is the time? Oh, 4:50. We're about to go to bed soon, ladies. Again. But until it's actually dark. I'm supposed to... No, I can't. No. Ah. Wait, I could stop. So, make so four. Make another four. All right, good. Make one phone. I'll just take two just in case. Okay. As well. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it's behind. Two. Three. Why am I slightly wounded? Still. Why is this happening? Recover time, 2 hours. Why am I still injured? Right, okay. Let's put you back. So, should be able to make it. Right, so what I'm going to do, I'm just going to wait until I'm all healed up. Oh wow. Don't really want to go out now, to be honest, because you get the infected outside. So we might just sleep, and then... Yeah, alright, so we're all healed up. Whoop, whoop, finally. Right, make sure we don't get... keep the stick. Radio. Daytime. My name. We need to go on runs. Oh, wait, what? Oh, so I need 5 components and 10 more scrap. Right, okay. Go. Boom. So now we can make a lot more than we actually wanted. So yeah, we can actually make some clothes and all that stuff. Really good. What? You can use for a container. You can what?
No.
Really? Wow. So that's why we need to upgrade it, but don't really, you know, I wouldn't upgrade it. So that's sorted. Back on there. So if anything's gonna break, it's gonna be the battery at some point. So I think we're gonna go to the farm. Sounds about right. Oh no. The thing is, the mist comes easy to get into a car. Go somewhere, wait it out. I think it's this way? Oh. Ooh, that's deep. People that are infected in this building, so this is gonna be. Gonna be all fine. See, one. What? Ah! What? Oh, there we go. Come out here, bitch. Hey! Hey! I'm here. Honey? Really? I'm home. Oh shit! Alright, yeah, it's late. Wait, what? No, you don't come out that far. Alright, so headshot's gonna do the trick one time. Alright, so oh, fuck. Wait, what? No.
How? What? Shit. I didn't... Fuck. You know what, I'm gonna die anyway. This is pointless. This is very pointless. Fuck you. You're not even meant to come out this far. You're in the light. Why aren't you dead? What? Yeah. Fuck it. Lost my shotgun. Fuck. Right side, if we can get back there, we can pick up the stuff that I dropped. So, aim. Such a loss. I just need to find a way of killing them. Fuck. I can't believe I've done that. You know what I said? Wait, did I go on? Yeah. We got one bullet. And the others, I recommend to me. Fair enough. Fair. Forgot about this. As soon as I say that, they're right there. Hello, motherfuckers. I'm back. Fucking worst nightmare. What? Well, how many did I kill? Three, I think? Maybe? That's the forge. That's what we need to make. God. Dude, that's a shotgun. Just very. There's the right loot in here as well. That's why we need to get in there. I wouldn't do it otherwise. Also need a break in there. That just completely fucked everything up. think they're dead. I don't know how though. Did I kill them? I don't know. I don't kill all of them. Run around and put him. Yeah, I think they're dead. So. Can't get that. So, we need a crowbar. Oh wait. Get these shotgun shells in, yay! Next on the agenda. Crowbar, come back here. Nothing? There's a room in there. There's a free room. You can go in. Robot. Don't know what. Go check that. Let's go check out the forge. Actually, then. Where did he come from? Right, so you can't make the crowbar here. So obviously it's back at. I have no clue what we need though. So let's go find out. Now we got a car. Do a lot more. You know what I mean? So it's not. Crowbar. Oh, I can make it. Sick. Oh. Sick. Crowbar. Right, I'm just gonna literally go for a piss. I'll be back in a sec. I'll be about 5 minutes, 10 minutes. So if you guys want to grab a drink, get some food, or we'll grab some popcorn, back in a sec. So I'll be back in a minute, guys.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. What the hell is this that we're listening to? We don't know what's up to do again. Nah, we really don't want this on here, so let's go to that. Let's listen to some of this. Okay, so, oh, damn, why did I do this? Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. We're gonna die, people. We can't. No, oh. Okay. Wait, why am I wounded? I can't even make a bandage. I ain't got no booze. Wait, is that what I... Alright, so we're self-healing. Alright, well, we need to go back to that farm quick time then, guys. And, oh, but it's night time. Shit. Alright, well, let's go sleep. Go to 11 hour nap, I'd say. Don't make my hunger go up. Yeah, we kind of need to get some food quick time. Right, let's just drop all this off. I can go there. I can go there. More nails. Oh, we're getting there, lads and ladies. Okay. You know, the woodsman could just go there for now for inventory later. No, I don't want to open the door, let's try it. The way we went last time? I think the... go. Oh wait. Bandage, sick. No shotgun. Ooh, got boots. More rifle ammo, sick. Still that's in this room then? Must be. Alright, on to the next one. Why is there no alcohol? We need alcohol. Ooh, upgrade. Pick that. See, so we're no longer bleeding, which is kind of weird. A42 in the morning. Right. Is that everything in here, then? Wait. Alright, guys. So now we can make another bandage. There we go. I forgot I turned down the mask volume instead of the music volume. My bad, guys, sorry.
Batteries on 25, okay. Wait. So, there's inventory. Inventory, whoop whoop. So we can get a chicken. Oh, I need one more bottle of food. Fuck. All right. Get back there. Crowbar and we need to eat something, so we need to go and find some food quick time then. Cause when we get a generator, obviously, be able to get that one. Right. So what we could do then, I'm just gonna get some branches quick. Fuck, we need firewood? We got no firewood. No. Fuck. I put my last time I go. So let's get that one. How do we? Was that? Oh, is that gonna cook or? Huh. Oh shit. Fuck it, just eat it then. Hardly done anything. Alright. Well, we'll let it burn. For the moment. How many have I got from up here? One. Let's quickly. Alright guys, we'll be back in a sec. Right here. Let's get moving. Wait, what? Is there anything broken? Oh. I think I checked all the places. Yeah, I did. Check these guys. We'll get out and search up here. So I've been told there's normally a bandit up this area. So we're not gonna, well, if we see him, keep a distance. Don't want to do anything wrong. So obviously this is going to lead somewhere later on in the game. Actually do everything. Oh, that's pretty cool. And when it comes to all release plays and things. Oh yeah, the bandits here. Okay. Alrighty. Yeah, bandits. A
don't know how many though. Could be free, I'm not too sure. Yeah, that's definitely free. Yeah, that's definitely free. I'm gonna go about this myself, but that one back then needs to fuck off. Thing is, we'll attack. When we attack. The radar base. They just this. What? Yeah, this is just. Oh.
Hopper and... No, I can't grab any more fire. How long? We got no food though. How fuck? We'll just check this bit. I need to get food. Oh fuck, I can't do that yet. I'm gonna lose light. Oh. Time to go. Get out of here. So what I'll do, I think, get back. I'll, yeah, we'll get back. I reckon. This has been a good adventure we had today. So far, just looking around the area, grabbing all the stuff we need to. Oh. Be infected in there as well. We got the ammunition to deal with. Kinda. But I don't reckon I'll do that at this very moment. Yo. Alrighty, over. Cola. Lemonade. What's cola? You need to probably change the name to that. You need. Oh, a pool. Match just goes through because of that.
Where are the other guys?
That's everything. I got work. We're gonna start doing plans for the furniture. Get a survivor. I reckon. Head north. Yes, I hope you enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you guys later on. Peace!